We are living in a time when some Americans are less tolerant of the differences between us rather than more tolerant, caring, and forgiving. Someone has been tampering with the dream that all of us in this nation have a chance for a just and equal existence in community with each other.